All right, moving on to number 17, same as before, trying to prove that two triangles are congruent. Now I can see that segment MT is congruent to segment NC. I also know that segment NT is congruent to itself, so I'll go ahead and put a hash mark there. And I see I have parallel marks on segments MN and TC. So if I turn it this way, that's the direction I'm used to looking at transversals. I know that alternate interior angles on a transversal are congruent, so it looks like MNT is going to be congruent to angle CTN. Now, unfortunately, that's the only set of alternate interior angles that I have. People want to go to the idea that CNT is congruent to MTN. However, I don't know that NC and MT are parallel, because NT, or those two angles I mentioned earlier, I'm gonna go ahead and put dots in them, just a reference. Those are formed not by the parallel lines, MN and TC, they're formed by these none, or these ones that we don't know are parallel, NC and MT, along with the diagonal NT. So we don't know for sure that those are parallel. So since I've got all my stuff in there that I know, it looks like here I've got a side-side angle, and on this one I've also got a side-side angle, which don't work, so this one gets listed as not possible.